Ladies and gentlemen, we had 353 of you come through and sign up yesterday. The teams and the attendees only had 26 hours to build what you're about to see on this stage. So who will be helping us judge this? Andrew Buss, Larry Sanger, Eric Kuhn, Dr. Jane Thomason, Theodore Forcilius, Winnie Liu, Sam Kazimian, and finally, Michael Cow. We have picked just 10 finalists. Judges, are you ready? 3 minutes on the clock, go!
What we decided to do was make a decentralized, anti-DDoS, economically incentivized platform.
50 million people presently in these 100 smart cities are waiting for this kind of platform to build.
Transparency inspires ultimate confidence. More wholesalers are willing to work with me.
The vision is to create incorruptible organizations which are provably secure.
I want a large medical database to come up with the optimum chemotherapy regimen for my patients.
Basically, we're connecting the best from centralized exchanges and decentralized exchanges into one.
DApp directly inside the browser, so it helps you everywhere you go.
We believe this game will make it possible to eliminate fraud.
Let's be centralized, but stay connected.
In conclusion, we've created a solution for a billion plus people to gain access to
and
essential
time.
Services.
Give it up. Judges, 2 minutes back to you for any questions.
So you guys have heard of the U-Port identity system? What does this have over that?
We're focusing on people that don't have a mobile phone. The 1 billion people that have no identity today.
Very cool.
You're building a platform that will allow people to simply set up their own DAOs.
Exactly, with just a single click.
Doesn't the government need buy-in in the beginning also?
That's a little bit controversial. We do not want to say that at the moment.
Is there going to be a template that you're going to develop?
There is very little interoperability that exists with electronic health record systems.
And on that note, time. Ladies and gentlemen, after an intense 26 hours hacking, we have winners, everybody! We asked and you answered who our number one most valuable mentor was. Please bring up to the stage, Jake Chang! The best social post, the winner of $3,000, Shabazz Ahmed! Just in case you were curious what it is, from Straws and Apples, a tetrahedron, this goes to the best UX. This is a team that really thought about the user from the very beginning. Warranties! To announce the greatest social impact prize, Dr. Jane Thomason, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, blockchain is going to give us the tools to achieve exponential social impact. So I am really proud to be able to invite the Smart Cities team to come up as a winner of the Social Impact Award. And yet there's more. They too will be able to come to the grand finale.
All right, it was a tough time debating the top three teams, but in the end there can only be three. We are pleased to announce that the winner of the second runner-up prize, $10,000 and a trip to the EOS grand finale, Dukator. Our second place team, the winner of $25,000, a warm round of applause, Blockflare. There can now be only one left, the big one. It's time to announce the overall winning team. In first prize for $100,000 and that trip to the EOS grand finale for a chance at $500,000. A warm round of applause. Our overall winners for this event. Idea Pass! Remember that these three teams will be representing Hong Kong during the grand finale. So make sure you talk with them, help with them, and continue to mentor as they work on their projects. Good night, Hong Kong!